Here's the crush pad, done in two levels. See the grapes right there in the bins. Over there are their, some of their barrels, processing, and then that's their water tanks. You always have to have water up here. Beautiful location. Here we see their press and their open topped bin. They use only open topped bin in their fermentation process. They have tops that will go on it, but they're all small batches. They only do about 2,000 cases, and they like having that kind of control.